Over 110 billion gallons of water crossing this 3-kilometer stream every 6 hours make it for one of the strongest currents in the world. The water speeds can reach over 37 kilometers. One of the coolest features of South Stormy is the whirlpools that the changing tides make. Now, while they hurt the whirlpools you'd imagine in movies like Pirates of the Caribbean, these whirlpools can get over 33 feet in diameter with a depth of over 16 feet. You can take a boat ride through the current, or you can witness the whirlpools from the bridge above. After the whirlpools, we're going to take a drive to one of Norway's most famous routes, the Atlantic Ocean Road. This 8.3-kilometer road runs across an archipelago of islands, and it connects the islands of Pomeroy to the Romsdal Peninsula. The Atlantic Ocean Road was completed in 1989 and cost